haven't had much waves, so hasn't been much surfing really in the last 8 weeks. But since we've come down here, we've had a couple of days back to back, which is nice. It's pretty slow and kind of hard to get in the pocket, but you know, it's a wave. First heat in the morning, and then the first heat for the contest for me. It's you know, it's nice to get through and be able to try to get the ball rolling a bit.
You looking forward to going to Super Tubes?
Yeah, hopefully. The map looks pretty good. I thought maybe this morning it could be on. It cooled off last night. I thought it might have blown offshore, but it didn't quite come around enough. So you know, hopefully the next couple of days it does.